Love that.
Cold as ice because she knows she's hot. Apartment B's a communist but hogs the parking spot. Apartment C's a mystery and always carries cash. We'd probably be frustrated, but he's where we get our stash. The guy that lives below me is a recent divorcee. The gal that lives above me got a heart broke yesterday. And I wonder if they're meant to be, but I'll never find the door. And all that's in their way is just my ceiling and my floor. And when I got mugged, my neighbors were the ones to rub my back. Living thin in these one bedrooms while we keep our landlord back. Yeah, it's just the 81 of us, the laundry and the rat. But I don't mind it in my apartment. There's nothing in between us but some plaster in my apartment. We gossip and we spy and we have sex in my apartment. Never asked to be a part of this collective. Sharing nothing but the zip code on our checks and a massive complex.
The guy across the hall, he's a natural with plants. He gets a pretty garden while the rest of us get ants. The man upstairs once came down and told us to be fair. But sometimes I'm not even sure he really lives up there.
The girl next door is married, but I'm holding out a fight. Cause her boy's either a cheater or he just works at night. There's a beautiful old woman who always asks me for the time. She's lived here since the 70s, so her rent is half of mine. And I never see my family, and I don't have many friends. And it's funny to imagine that the day I reach the end, I'll spend more time with strangers I could barely comprehend. But I don't mind it in my apartment. There's nothing in between us but some plaster in my apartment. We gossip and we spy and we have sex in my apartment. Never asked to be a part of this collective. Sharing nothing but the zip code on our checks and a massive complex. And if I'm lucky enough to find a house that's cheap enough I can buy, I know I'll get peace and quiet. But somehow miss the screaming and crying of 80 people all living and dying. But I don't mind it in my apartment. There's nothing in between us but some plaster in my apartment. We gossip and we spy and we have sex in my apartment. Never asked to be a part of this collective. Sharing nothing but the zip code on our checks. In my apartment, there's nothing in between us but some plaster in my apartment. We gossip and we spy and we have sex in my apartment. Never asked to be a part of this collective. Sharing nothing but the zip code on our checks. In a massive complex.